Church of Santo Domingo. This building has been heavily reformed, and now all that remains of the old church is the Chapel of La Concepción, rectangular and covered with cross vaults, with a blinded facade of the church, with its church tower looking out onto the Plaza de la Compañía. In the mid-1980s, it was adapted to house the Provincial Historical Archive.